She spread her arms, and a wind arose around her, blowing wide the swinging windows of her apartment. It was the first time in several years that clean air, or at least what passed for clean air in her neck of the woods, had been allowed in, and it swept through as if entering a vacuum. Fresh air filling her nostrils, Morgan became aware of the filth in which she had resided for some time. Her nose wrinkled, and she shook her head. She went to the window and stepped up onto the sill, reveling in the force of the wind she had summoned. Above her, clouds congealed, tore apart, and re-knit, blackness swarming over them. Far below, pedestrians ran about, pulling their coats tight around them against the unexpected turn of bad weather. A few glanced up at Morgan in the window, but went on about their business, jamming their hands down atop their heads to prevent their hats or wigs from blowing away. Morgan drank it in, thriving on the chaos of the storm.
Merlin,